sits on the studio couch. Ask myself, what the fuck am I thinking about? Thinking about living without the past and the present. Prior to the stupid Dr. Dre record, imagine I drift off 600 seconds, 10 minutes exact, letting my mind explore. Kicked out that turn curious George. You know, off the wall shit is what I'm curious for. Like, what if Potty never looked left to holler at broads before he turned right to get them shots through the door? They say Suge did it when he was in emergency clinic. Someone risked a young life to get someone else healed, but in the process get injured. It don't make sense, it's like the Da Vinci Code trying to solve the crime of these rap souls. What if Big never did it big, never went to LA? Would've made a difference in them bullet holes? Would've made my flow more persistent? Would've raised up the bar competition? Who knows? Who told Nostradamus baby mama was fucking with Hov? Would the battle be less interesting if it wasn't personal? If Jay wasn't intimate, it'd probably be less people listening. People thinking it's a publicity stunt. What if he partnered with Jay and still didn't blow? Hip hop will really be fucked. Something like Milli Vanilli, nothing different, quite similar. Filling up my mind capacity, thinking about Martin Luther on that balcony. What if the shooter better get? What if Malcolm on his side? Kill two birds with one stone, both would have died. Now let's rewind.
Imagine if Tookie was a blood, look, no disrespect. Would it be more bloods than Crip sets? Dominating the population of LA, Orange County, the valley, back up to the bay. Matter of fact, imagine if we didn't really start this gangster shit. Y'all wouldn't have nothing to spit. No drive-bys, no flags hanging out pockets. No NWA dudes, just rapping like Crush Groove. Imagine Mike Conception walking his own too. Feet no paralyzed, would he be alive or would he been lost his life to the streets? No matching, no cars in that driveway. What a freeway. Rick never was a kingpin on this LA strip. Would these rap niggas use his name? Nah, what if rap niggas never had rap when they tryna fall back on this drug game? These rappers ass backwards. Now these rappers getting caught with the cocaine, but the smoke, not the slang. Imagine that. People not knowing that these rap niggas is insane. Just think about it. Think about it. Think about it.
Life without death, would you even feel alive? Your people that passed, what if they never died? Imagine seeing your mom cry, tears of happiness, knowing her son's safe and she ain't lose them to this madness. A street living, what if the crack epidemic never reached the projects and destroyed our buildings, turned most of us to killers, innocent victims? Imagine if heroin didn't affect our system. They say drug money fund the labels today. What about the drug money that's funding the CIA? Imagine if they really try to fix these streets. Would they start in the hood? Our executive suites where the real criminals meet. In principle, beef would mean you could possibly live without heat. Imagine if Al Gore had won that election with the Twin Tower building still stand erected. Imagine the penal system without witness protection. Would it be this many cowards on the stand telling? I don't know, I'm just speaking my mind, lost in my own soul. Just press rewind. Imagine, imagine, imagine.
Training day, training day, training day, training day, training day.